ready to go racing here. Once again, we'd like to thank the people from the Comcast Cable TV Company and also the Family Channel. And we'd like to also welcome the guests of Comcast here this afternoon at Flat Rock Speedway. The DFS videos, the street side. Michigan, picking up his first ever feature win in the B-Main. And on top of that, he's clinched the DFS videos. Street Stock B-Main Championship, ladies and gentlemen, Jim Hubbard. Congratulations, Mr. Hubbard. I won't tell you, but he's shaken to death. Congratulations, Jim.
Thank you.
This has been your first year here at Flat Rock Speedway. You did a great job.
Yeah, I did good.
You had a great year at Flat Rock. You're a rookie. You got 10 to 15 rookies every year in the street stock class. Not easy, is it?
Not at all.
And you're a man of many words.
No, not at all. Not at all.
Well, I'm not going to beat him up too much. Let's have the crew out here for a photo. And once again, ladies and gentlemen, a nice round of applause for Jim Hubbard. He'll receive a $200 check at the banquet, courtesy of DFS Video.
I brought the